Hello everyone. In today's video, you will learn how to convert or transcribe your speech to text in Zoom chat, during meetings or webinars to send messages to a friend, coworker, or your student using your Mac's voice control feature. Let's start. To use the voice control feature with the Zoom application, first click on System Preferences on your Mac's dock. The System Preferences is in your Applications folder. Then click on the Accessibility icon. Move your mouse pointer over the left side panel and scroll down. Next, click on the voice control icon. Then, check the box to enable the voice control tool. It will appear on your desktop. It is active now. Click on the sleep button to pause transcribing. We will be using it later. Now select your language from the drop-down menu or click Customize to choose more languages. As soon as you select another language, you will have to wait for it to be downloaded onto your computer. Next, select your mic. I'll choose the internal microphone and close the window. Now launch your Zoom application. Click on the Join a Meeting or Sign In button. I will sign in. Enter your email and your password. Then click Sign In again. I am using my meeting ID for this tutorial. Click on the chat icon at the bottom of the Zoom interface to activate the chat text field. Next, click Wake Up to activate the voice control tool and start to talk. If you want to change your language, click on this button here and select a different language. Center dot. I clicked on the sleep button to stop transcribing. When you finish talking, click sleep to stop transcribing and press the enter or return key on your Mac to send the message to the participant. If you need to know the commands for dictating text such as punctuation, formatting, capitalization, etc., click on the link below my video or search on Google for commands for dictating text on Mac. If you want to disable the voice control tool, click on the System Preferences, then click on Accessibility icon, select Voice Control, and uncheck Enable Voice Control. Then close the window. I hope this tutorial has been helpful and thank you for watching. Please don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Thank you.